In both of my vehicles, I have a backpack, very similar to this one, the Black Hawk Stax. So at any moment's notice, whether it be a medical emergency or I need to leave my vehicle or survive in the wilderness of Montana for 24 plus hours, all I need to do is grab my bag and go, hence a go bag. So when I look at this bag, the first thing that I'm looking at is the ability to separate and segment the things that I'm gonna be carrying. I start with medical in mind. I've driven up on at least 5 car accidents. The first time it happened, I had nothing on me and I was unable to assist any of the victims. And I made sure that's the last time it was gonna happen. For me, the bottom of the bag, I always have a compartment purely for medical supplies. And one of the things I like about the Stax bag is that it has a compartment right here. And even when it's closed, I can access specifically just the medical supplies. The top portion of the bag, I start thinking much more along the lines of survival. I'll have the ability to start a fire, and I'm not gonna be whittling sticks together because it's the 21st century, so I'm gonna have a variety of lighters and fuel sources. I wanna have protection from the elements, and that might be a space blanket, but at the very least, it's going to be a rain shell for both pants and top. I'm gonna have a beanie of some kind, and then I start thinking about having some food and water. Again, it's the 21st century, filtration systems are very small. In one of the side pockets, I'm gonna have my water purification, my water collection. On the other side, I'm gonna have a small amount of food because food actually is not essential in a survival situation for many days. Whatever the situation may be, whether it's me trying to assist somebody to get to a higher level of care, or I'm personally in a survival situation, I grab this backpack, I get out of my truck, and I'm on the move.